Burlington Northern Santa Fe has says they've been able to remove the source of that oil sheen on Whitefish River. We told you about this a few weeks ago. Maya LaSalle with BNSF says crews located soil within the river with minor traces of petroleum and natural gas and removed it. The railroad continues to work on the shoreline to ensure any remaining traces are also taken out. LaSalle says BNSF will treat all vegetation in the area, and that's going to all be restored to its original condition.